holiday protein prep. We're looking for something other than ham, beef, and turkey. What could it be?
Lamb.
How to cook a rack of lamb. We're gonna go over that. And we're also gonna make a sweet chili mint sauce to go with it. Gather these ingredients and let's get rocking. Two racks of lamb. 2 cups loosely packed mint leaves. Equal parts sugar and water. 2 teaspoons sambal. 2 tablespoons rice wine vinegar. Start by hitting it with salt and pepper. Hot pan, use a high walled or cast iron pot, essentially, to just help keep the grease from flying all over the kitchen. So like that. Make sure the pan is hot. You hear a nice loud sizzle when you set the meat in there. I just want to get the outside caramelized on all sides. This is a nice caramelization here. It'll crispen up the fat. Try to get that on all sides. The tough part is the underside here because it's concave. So while that's going, we're gonna add our water and sugar to this saucepan. Essentially all you're making is a simple syrup. Bring that up to a simmer. We've achieved our simmer. All the sugar is dissolved in the water. I'm gonna pour it into this bowl right here. Stick that in the freezer to cool it down. And you can see in the seam right here that we're still pretty rare. So that's gonna be the oven's job, is to finish that. We're gonna cook it to 130 to 135. I like my lamb on the medium side of medium rare. Let's say we'll let that go for 10 minutes and we'll check the temp. Checked in here about 5 minutes ago. 130, okay, let's go here. So slightly off. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna cut the heat to the stove. We'll leave these two covered and that'll give us a good variety of doneness. So here is our chilled simple syrup. We're gonna add the sambal to that and rice wine vinegar. We'll take our mint, we'll chiffon out of this, nice and thin. All right, guys, we're 13 minutes later. Let these guys rest. Okay, guys, here's our rack of lamb. It's the alternative to turkey or ham. We've got our sweet chili sauce with mint. I think it works really well. And just for a good measure, we should probably give this a taste, right? It's like a lamb. It's like a lamb lollipop going on here, right? Mm. Mm-hmm. Yep. That'll do the trick.